Breaking news, a missing Guilford County girl found safe in the last hour. The sheriff says 15-year-old Amelia Hill is okay. She was found just south of Greensboro and is being returned to her family. Deputies arrested a 44-year-old man who was with her. The FBI joined in on the search for Hill after she disappeared over the weekend.